talk and come back.
Thank you.
anymore, cannot forget anymore, got it, so go for more.
Songs left. Three more.
Thank you. Thank you.
later. Actually, we're right after this song, so it works out.
A few School of Rocks across the country, and I'm fortunate enough to have one down in Dallas, Texas that was opened in 2008, and this little kid came in, he was about 11 years old, didn't know how to play anything, didn't know how to sing, wanted to learn. So we put him in a show, it was in the Pink Floyd The Wall show, so I want to thank Jennifer Malone and Amy Renzulli and all the folks at Old Park School of Rock. number one, for indulging me and putting that Pink Floyd song earlier on the set list, because that was for me. So thank you very much. And thank you for Dalton for singing it. Brought back some great memories. As you may know, this is our last show on a 28-city, 28-day tour. It started as just a little idea, and it's evolved into a big deal. And Dalton's down recording right now down in Austin, and he's going to come out with an album, and I know he's going to come back here at the end of the year. So I've been very blessed and fortunate to be part of this, and he's taken us on an incredible journey. This started with School Rock, went through American Idol, and now through this tour, and I'm really excited to see where it takes him. Thank you all. Thank you, Chicago. Thank you, School of Rock Chicago and School of Rock Oak Park. And I'm going to shut up and let the main man come on out. And you guys give me a warm welcome, okay? Just the adult and rapid turkey.
Dearly beloved, we are gathered here today for the last time to get through this thing called life. Electric word, life, that means forever, and that's a mighty long time, but I'm here to tell you, there's something else. The afterworld. A world of never-ending happiness. You can always see the sun, day, or night. So when you call up that shrink in Beverly Hills, you know the one, doctor, everything will be alright. Instead of asking him how much your time is left, ask him how much of your mind, babe, cause in this life, things are much harder than in the afterworld. In this life, you're on your own. And if the elevator tries to break you down, go crazy. If you don't like the ones you're leaving, we'll take them to the ground with you. At least you got free. So come on me, for a friendly word. So you picked up the phone, dropped it on the floor. It was all I heard. Let's go! Come on, baby! Let's get up! Hi guys, how's it going? So, welcome to the Dalton's gonna try his best tour. I'm kidding. Hey, you guys all need to get your hearing checked. I was talking totally fine during the meet and greet. I have no idea why nobody could hear me. Kidding, if you can't tell, I'm a little bit raspy, but you know, I've just recently taken up smoking, so it's one of the benefits is the sexy raspy voice. I'm just kidding, there are no benefits. Hi, thank you very much. Whoa, hello. This next one, you guys might know, I did it on The Voice. This was called Eleanor Rigby by the Beatles. I hope you guys say that. I'm gonna read the church where the wedding's been. Is it a dream or is it the reason? Loving her face and she keeps in a jar by the door. But who is it for? All the more reason. Where do they all come from? All the more reason. Where do they all belong? Father McKenzie, all in the words of a sermon, you know I'm not here. No one comes here to get in with you. Darning your socks in the night when there's nobody there. No one does care, all the lonely. To ruin it all, all the lonely. To ruin it all. To the save on that one, guys. You might recognize this next one too. However, you might not recognize the key. It's just tiny but higher than we did on the show. I am so sorry. This is a song that I just learned today has more than a minute and 30 seconds of. This is a Rebel Yell. Never mind. Is this Suffragette City?
Yeah.
Oh my god, I was so wrong. I thought we were doing all the idol ones at the same time. I'm an idiot. Suffragette City. All right. We've crossed the streams of your court. You need to go around me. Okay. Here we go. Hi, I'm back. Okay, so I kind of like did the jokes already. Whatever. Huh? I'm sorry, Klaus. See, everyone did on X Factor. I need you guys' help if you know the song. I desperately need you guys' help if you hear the song.
Just a long, just a long information. Hey!
Oh my God, thank you. I got a friend of mine I want to bring out. His name's Will. Dad, come on. That's obviously your cue. Will and I have known each other for a long time.
Yeah,
we have. You test your stuff, make sure it's all working, and then when we start playing, it doesn't. Then that one where, thank God no one can see you. Oh, that's mean, I'm sorry. It sucks to be mean to Will, because everybody's like, oh my God, he's just a sweetheart. He's always just so nice, 100% of the time. Not true. Oh my God, no, I'm a bitch.
And a liar.
And scum. Stop! That wasn't for that. That was because my temperature. You're insufferable. Are you good? Can I get more piano up in the this? Will and I have known each other for a very long time, long enough to have written a lot of songs together. And this is the first one that Will and I ever wrote together, because I was dumped by a lady. What?
It's her.
Oh, no. Shut up. Oh my God, I'm so bad at stalling. That's so. That is hard. I really want that to, like, if I had Tourette's, I would want that to be my Tourette's. Just say, you scream Nickelback lyrics all the time. That's not funny, don't laugh at that. See?
More.
See, like, the longer I have to go, the more offensive I get, so please, for the love of God, stop me. What's that? Well, it's in its crib. We're feeding it 5 times a day with small meals. We haven't named it yet, just telling us we have. But, is it a girl, a house, or a boy? It's 2016's crazy. Alright, let's do Superman, Will. Everything that you
answer me.
That's not great.
I went 7 and back. All you went was out the door. Know that I looked out to my side of the deep. But I have a heart of gold and I had a heart of steel. And I waited on you with the patience of a saint. So don't think I'm walking on it when I'm walking away. You should know, oh, 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 that I'm hurting too. I ain't bulletproof, you know, oh, 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 oh. Don't have saying hi to your goodbye. Sticks and stones may break my bones, but your words break my heart. I'm not as strong as you think I am. I'm no Superman. You say I have girls lining down the street. Don't decide we split. There's a lot of so soon, I'm doing fine. But I can't forget your face just yet, like you forgot mine. I was blind, but you're long gone, so can't you see? I'm not invincible like you made me out to be. You should know, oh, 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 that I'm hurting too. I ain't bulletproof. No, oh, 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 don't I'm saying hi to your goodbye. Sticks and stones may break my bones, but your words break my heart. I'm not as strong as you think I am. I'm no soon. They say landing guns. It's just as much. I think I can't feel pain when I felt hurt for you. Did you forget that I'm human too? You should know, oh, oh, that I'm hurting too. I ain't bulletproof, you know. Oh, oh, it's what I'm saying. To your goodbye. Sticks and stones may break my bones, but your words break my heart. I'm not as strong as you think I am. I'm no Superman.
So this has been a wild ride. I've been to like most of the School of Rocks in North America at this point, I think. I almost didn't get to Toronto because I don't know how passports work. But it all, you know, happened, and it all, you know, it was all fine because of a dude named Dean Tarpley, who was one of the best problem solvers I have ever met in my entire life, and I couldn't be more grateful to have him on this tour. So everybody, give it up for Dean Tarpley. He's a great dude. He put all of this together, and none of this would happen if it weren't for him. So. Go, Dean! I would like to bring the band back on stage. If that's okay. Is that cool with you guys? I just like, thank you. That was so sweet.
Hi guys.
How are you, Kane? This song is completely different than the last one. This song is one of my favorites to perform live. And I'm probably going to be screaming 99% of it. So, not again. I already did that one. Huh? No, ma'am. I said it was a good song. I'm kidding. Take that, the 1975, one of the most successful bands of this era. They're like my favorite band. No, this song is from a band that's from where I am. Thank you for spoiling the set again. You do this every time, Beth. I'm kidding. No, this